Oh, sorry, Gary. We didn't have a cake big enough to put 32 candles on.
It was the fault of cancer, eh? Happy birthday, sir.
Yeah, it's a pity I'm skint. Our job means no big night out.
Oh, don't worry, babe. I'm sure I can stretch to a few beers, eh?
Well, I was thinking we could stay in and I'll cook us a nice meal or something. Cheaper than night on the tiles.
Well, can't a man wet his throat on his birthday, then?
I'm sorry, babe. We're going to have to keep it small, but as long as we're here together, I promise you I'm going to make it fun.
Yeah. Phil, it's me again. What is...
These things never do, Ricky.
Hiya. I've come about the job.
Oh, I wouldn't have thought it was your cup of tea.
What's that?
Well, we're looking for someone with commitment and reliability.
And?
Well, how much experience have you had?
I have used a washing machine.
Oh, I see. So you think it's just a case of bunging in a load of washing and hoping for the best?
Well, it's a long drought. It can't be that difficult.
Dot ran this place like clockwork, and people will expect the same high standards.
Yeah, I do know that. All the same, I'd like to give it a go. And who's doing the interviews?
Me.
Oh, right. Forget it.
I can't believe it.